Hello friends, in this tutorial we will see drafted filleted pocket. Okay, let's start the session. First of all, open the CATIA software and click on start in menu bar. Okay, now select the part design. Okay, now here the new part dialog box is open. Enter name. If you want to enter name, then enter, otherwise click OK. Okay, now select the XY plane and after that select sketch command. Okay, now we will enter scene sketcher workbench. Okay, now here create a rectangle. Okay, now click on exit workbench command. Now here create a pad. The pad command is used to add the material. Okay, now here I want enter 60 preview. Okay, now we will create on this surface two profiles. Okay, select this face and click on sketch command. Okay, we will create a circle. Okay, now click on exit workbench command. Select the drafted filleted pocket command. Okay, now here depth is 60 mm. Okay, now first limit radius, second limit radius, lateral radius, these are we will see in pocket pad command. Okay, now here select the second limit. Okay, this is now if you want to increase the angle, required angle, then enter here required angle 10 degree. Okay, 10 degree. Okay, now increase the enter first limit radius of drafted filleted pad. Okay, now I will enter 10 and 6 here 8. Okay, and click on preview. Okay, reduce the here, this is a first limit and this is a second limit. The first limit radius is 10 mm and the second limit radius is 6 mm. Okay, and angle is 10 degree. If you reduce the angle and preview, okay, see here enter at radius 5 preview. Okay, increase the angle and click preview. Okay, see like this, the drafted filleted pocket command is used in part design. Okay, click on OK. See, this is a drafted filleted pocket command. In next session, we will see multi pocket command. Okay, thank you. तोरी मटा ना सक